too. Monitors have been destroyed. We got some rooms. We got glowing ones. Not functioning. Whoever used it didn't flush. There's a small puddle of brown water in the basin with a floating dead rat. Yummy. Alright. I suppose all these guys are gonna attack us. What if I just not engage them? I'm locked in here. There's nothing showing up highlighted, so I'm not going to find anything there. I guess they might just leave us alone. Oh, these ones won't. Wounded and has crippled limbs. Yeah, if I can save the flamethrower fuel, I will. Since I don't know what else is going to be coming our way. One of them says. That's a good dog. I love when they go flying like that. That's an awesome dog, I tell you that much. Oh, I blew his arm off. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't carry anything. Now, let me check myself. I'm irradiated again. Yeah. I don't have any more of the rat away. I have the pills, I just don't have the other thing. Oh! Is that what I'm looking for? Rad X. Rad X is what I have. Rad X prevents. Yeah. Before exposure. Kinda late for that. Alright, so let's check out the rest of this level. What's this? Oh, a chair? Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Alright, next level. I'm getting kind of close to these guys here. Level 3. Saving, new one. I know it probably passed 33, but I'm gonna save it as 33. Hold on, got something in my eye. Right. Vent, not functioning at all. say, hope we find the water chip, that's all. Not functioning. This table is in very poor condition. I'll make sure there's nothing that I can use to get, like, a chip out of, for example. This room looks particularly ransacked. We got lockers. Which are empty. Hmm. A support pillar. Hmm. Not functioning. Nothing. Alright. Didn't think it was anything in these rooms, but I try to be thorough. This looks like it was burned through. Hmm. A dead merchant. Nothing. Merchant doesn't have anything. These guys aren't attacking. That's working. I did spot that. You see a water processing control computer. It is functional. Seems like a good time to save. Oh! You easily remove the water chip from the computer. You hear the flow of water to the city stop. I got 1250 experience of getting a water chip. And we're in combat? You're a history. Okay. They're not attacking. He's attacking them. Uh-huh. There aren't too many of these guys to fight our way through. Outside there's more. I can't shoot this guy, but I can shoot him. Comedic. I'm gonna kick your ass. And they're gonna kick my ass. One down. History. I don't really want to kill these guys, but I have a choice. Can I end combat now? Thank you. Ian. Oh, combat started up again. We're stuck in permanent combat. Okay. Guess we literally have to fight our way out of here. So, can I look at this? A water purification control computer system chip looks surprisingly like the chip that your vault needs. It weighs 2 pounds. It's so exciting. So silly. Nothing's coming. I mean, this guy. Alright. There's a guy over there. Back to the elevator. That's the good thing is we can just skip to the, let him come to me. We can just skip to the first floor. Arg. I wanted to end combat just to tell him to... It opens back up again. I want to tell him to draw his best weapon. I mean, he is pretty good with a knife, but still. Oh, he's running... He's running over here. Alright. Gonna ignore him anyway and attack me. Okay, I'm pretty sure that was the only one in there. So we can go. Here comes another one. The flow ends, so does your life. Well, I want to repair that water pump. It's just I don't know how. Needs a... Says it needs a, what do you call it? A fuse. I think I have lots of ammo. Okay. Draw your best weapon. Alright. Just check to see just in case these guys have stim packs or something. They do not. All the way up to one. Skip those guys on two. I'd like to repair that pump. Saving again. So we need a fuse? Where can we find a fuse? What's that again? A pistol. Oh! We got rocket stuff? I don't know how much of this. I don't think I can carry the other stuff. No, I'm already at my maximum capacity as it is. 44 Magnum. Wow. Alright, what's in this? Maybe a fuse? Let me look at it. An assault rifle. I mean, I don't use this stuff anyway. This I'd like to take, though. But it's probably pretty freaking heavy. I don't think there's much more I can give him. You can give back to me. I can't. No space left. The stackable stuff, though. I don't think it's necessarily that he's at his weight capacity, he just doesn't have actual room, like slots. This is, what is this? If I have that gun, I could give it to him now. So much stuff we have to sell. All this armor. Seriously, all these leather jackets he has. I can't give anything back to him. Where's my ammo? This is my ammo. Stim packs? I literally can't take anything. So I have to drop something. What should I drop? I'm at 175 and 175. Drop the antidotes. Oops. What does this mean? I don't know what that means. Quit. Alright. So now... this is ridiculous. He's smoking. Just take one. No. Alright, so drop the knife. And then steal. Can I take one? I stole one spear. Can I take one more spear? No. So spear by spear here. How much is this? 4 pounds. Give me one. I'm making room for him so I can have room. That makes any sense? I don't explain it. I'm not lockpicking. Stealing, sort of. Okay. Can I take these? No. At least a spear, though, is 4 pounds. What did I just do? Did I try to lockpick him? Couldn't take that. Now, can I eat these? Gives you back some. Okay. It weighs 1 pound. Now, these, unfortunately, I'm just going to drop them. That's 2 pounds. Can I even take this yet? Nope. Can I take one? I took one. Okay. So I'm gonna give him the other one. Hold on. Let's see. A rocket shell with a smaller explosive, but designed to pierce armor plating. Sweet. Now we don't... That's for a rocket launcher, obviously. I don't have access to heavy guns, but maybe another character will. Or we could just sell it, either one. It's 3 pounds, so... I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna steal. I can't take that. Now, I have 7 here. I guess I can't stack them that large. Can I take 3? I can't even choose. Okay. Now this I'm just gonna drop. Back to steel. See if I can get the... You know, I'll let him hold on to it, actually. I just want to see if there's anything else useless he's carrying that we can get rid of. Unfortunately, I can't tell him to drop things. What? I don't know what I clicked on. I'd like to sell the guns. Is it beer? These fruits, I'm gonna drop them. I'll take the rat away. Can I take that? Not now. I'm gonna drop that too, though. Hope this isn't too boring. Yeah, beer. Okay, done. Okay, I wanted to take that so I can get rid of it. Oh, I'm at my maximum. Jeez. I wonder if we'll ever use those keys for anything. Wait, I need the motion sensor. I thought that was something else. How heavy is that hammer? Maximum capacity. What is this? Yeah, give me the psycho. Psycho. Actually, take all these then. And these, if you can. No space left for that item. Now can I take this now? Okay. It's all so I can get rid of the sledgehammer, my god. It's 12 pounds, yeah. That's ridiculous. Okay. After all that work, I'm gonna save. All the crap we dropped. Now what about this manhole cover? This is a new area. Now, I don't want to stop till we get out of here, guys. Ooh! Nice! He's using the plasma thing. Look at that. Blasted to cinders, my god. Alright, well there's another ladder there. And then this way. There's another mole rat. Oh, here I come. Hello there. Come on. Or not. Are we still in combat? Oh, yeah. What's all this? Oh, hello there. Is that stuff I dropped? Hello, friends. Damn, Ian. Well, I guess that's his best weapon. Makes sense. Too bad he can't hit with the thing. Yeah, he says that, and then we exit combat. Okay, so what's this? Junk. Why do I want junk? A pile of junk parts, a little bit of everything. It weighs 12 pounds. Oh, maybe we'll need it. I don't know. I'm surprised I can actually pick it up. Gurgling water, vile stench. Alright, back this way. Rat eyes. Stenchy stench. Alright. Another ladder. And more furry friends. Target practice. I think that's all of them. Oh wait, there's one down here, isn't there? No. Alright. Okay. So stairs up. Okay. This is the other stairs we saw. So watershed. So where is this? Where is this fuse? I'd like to help them out, I really would. If I can repair that. Where are we? Oh, wait. Charred bodies. Where this fuse is, I don't think it's on this map. Or maybe it just needs a fuse because I'm not good with that skill. Maybe otherwise I'd be able to, you know, fix it. Without a fuse? Is he dead?
You again.
Oh.
What want now?
Here I thought everyone was dead. I want you to take me to your superiors.
Okay. Take it to Lou. Oh, this is excellent. You know, I actually doubted my officers when they said they'd captured a prime normal. It is so nice to see you.